God gave me. I've been waiting all night to sing this one song. I'll be done in about 2 minutes, I promise. Song says, my father came to church one Sunday morning.
Take your time, boy.
He said, turn with me to 2 Corinthians chapter 10, starting around verse 4. He said, for the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but I'm mighty through God, so we're pulling down a stronghold. Y'all ain't helping.
Take your time, boy.
And he said, if there's anything that's not like God, you ought to pull it down. Anybody need something pulled down? Y'all ain't helping me. Is there anybody that needs something pulled down? And he said, in the course of the message, my father said, if there's anything not like God, you ought to pull it down. And he said, Lord God, I'm asking you to pull it down. And I begin to see people with tears in their eyes, making their way down to the altar. I begin to see people begin to fill up the altar. I begin to see people fill up the altar. And we, me and my brother, we begin to sing the song that says, everything not like you, it's God.
Everything not like you,
Jesus.
Someone's got to come down.